Hey, Claire. Next race. You ready?
It'll be a tough one. Off-road, lots of lead flying. We'll take Beast. I want to try her out in the field.
Nova. FYI, I'm already here.
Perfect. Join you in a sec.
Sounds good. See ya.
Hey, V. Good to see you again.
Got another race to run, huh?
Second of four, I hope. Ready to go off-road?
It's not a fan-friendly event, is it?
Who'd want to bake in this sun?
Speed, carnage, a crunching metal symphony? Yeah, dull stuff. Think this one'll be tough?
Badlands, so no fucking around. Anything goes in this race.
So you'll have your hands full.
You too. One mistake and we'll be a four-ton tumbleweed.
I can do this.
Okay, I'm just gonna melt under that sun, so gonna wait in the car.
Sure.
What? Man, I can't hear you. Wait.
Hey, guys, remember!
Oh, you mean him?
Maximum Magnet!
I really thought you'd stand me up again. I thought Bully would have to ride shotgun.
Ladies and gentlemen, get your pants on
Bully right! Bully is a fantastic shot.
Fire up your engine!
He is!
30 seconds and counting!
Too much! Hey, you!
Ignore him. Luigi tries to get in people's heads.
You hear?
So next time I actually don't make it,
just
there's duct tape
to
in the
you
trunk.
Luck.
Just saying.
Thanks.
Thank you.
final well?
Better believe it. Drive up to the finish line.
How am I doing?
Okay, you're too wide around corners and slow down the last straightaway, but I'm nitpicking.
So, no regrets putting me behind the wheel?
Not yet.
Your last driver is better than I am?
He was. A good husband. An amazing wheelman.
How'd he die, if you don't mind me asking?
How do any competitive racers die? We reached the final last year. We were strong, out in front when...
Maybe we should change the subject.
Yeah. You want a lift to my garage?
Sure, thanks.
Let's go.
No way! Just the fucking way! Go!
Why, no way the missus will believe I bet on 24!
Claire.
V, ready for the next race?
Already here, ready and waiting.
Want to use your own ride, or am I bringing Beast?
Beast, it's time to unleash her. Can't keep a spit-shined animal like that caged up in your garage.
Well said.
Meet there, yeah, Rancho.
Be right there. See you then.
Thank you.
Hey, V. I'm gonna take a look under the hood before we start, see if all's okay. But stay close, just in case.
Not worried this'll get you killed.
What, today? The race? Why?
I'm not asking about just today. It could be, though. Or the next one. The one after that.
Two of mine got shocked and killed by a faulty toaster in her own kitchen. So, you know, it is what it is. Que sera, sera.
This race is giving me all the wrong vibes.
Why is that?
You got 6th Street, the Mocs. Gangs are well repped. Just a matter of when a temper goes nuclear.
It'll be fine, don't worry. Sorry, you need a minute to kick the tires before we get moving.
Sure. Try. Try.
Don't stop yet, okay? Move up a bit further.
What for?
Need to talk. Something you should know.
Okay.
Sit down for a spell over there, okay?
Wow. Quite the view.
Yeah. Me and Dean. We like to come here.
Wanted to tell me something?
I mentioned Dean before. My husband, yeah?
Wheel to your heat, right?
Sweetest man I ever knew. We were friends before my gender transition. He brought daffodils to the hospital. To new beginnings, he said.
Were you married long?
12 years. Dean used to laugh that for our 15th, said he'd finally talked me into my first implant. I was prepping some surprise.
Hey, you mind if I ask why you don't sport any chrome?
I love machines, V, I do. But I don't ever want to become one. Is that weird?
A little, I guess. But it's fine.
Dean. Only person who could have convinced me to chrome up. But guess we'll never know if he'd have managed, huh?
Why tell me about Dean? Meaning, why now?
He died during a race last year. The final. Not your standard fatality, though.
What, you saying you feel at fault for his death?
Me at fault? Why would you think that? He was flatlined by a Corpo Eagle Weasel. Peter Sampson. Exceptional walking rot.
What's the Corpo's deal?
Doesn't really matter. It was only ever another adversary to me. But to Dean. Dean and Sampson had a history going way back.
And something happened between them?
Dean never admitted anything, but yeah. Yeah, there was some kind of strife. Something personal to their rally rivalry. When Sampson came first, Dean got hot and bothered.
What's the Corpo's deal?
Doesn't really matter. It was only ever another adversary to me. But to Dean, Dean and Sampson had a history.
Your husband, how'd he die exactly?
We'd just powered into the final straight, Sampson peeling up the tarmac ahead of us. Was clear we couldn't win, so Dean let up on the chew. And then that snake slammed on the brakes. Dean also had to. He lost control.
Yeah, but isn't that how this race works?
You don't get it. Road was clear to the finish line. He would have won. It was premeditated.
You 100% sure the killing was deliberate? Not your emotions talking now.
No. Saw them argue to the crack of the starting gun. I kill that bastard.
During the race?
Folks die on the track all the time. Won't seem unusual at all. Another day at the races. In line with the rules.
And if Sampson doesn't show for the race, what then?
He'd never miss a chance to puff out his chest. He'll race. Circuit champ last year. No way he'll let that go. Not try to repeat.
And me? Guess you want my help to zero him.
Killing Sampson matters more than taking first. We have to make a choice. Sorry I lied to you, V.
Means a lot to you, this. So, yeah. Let's bury the bastard.
Thank you. This... it's important. I need it.
See you for the final?
That's right. Till then, V.
Been thinking about getting some new chrome.
Then I think you'll come to the right place.
Claire, hey.
Finals upon us, V. Big day's here.
Sure is. Wanna meet up? I'm already here.
Yep, but listen. This will be highway driving, so we'll want a machine that runs on lightning. Your choice. Your rig or my beast?
Beast's my choice. What do you say?
We won't be sorry.
We meeting at the starting line?
That's right. Wait for me there.
Get away from me, you whack!
No remorse? Not a bit?
None whatsoever.
Think you'll leave here alive, asswipe?
Claire!
This your new driver? I'd get out while I could if I were you. Claire can't seem to keep her partners alive for long.
You motherfucker!
Truth is, Dean was as shit a husband as he was a driver. Head swelled lots larger than he could manage, and he paid for it. Face the facts. I didn't kill him. His ego did.
You're a waste of organic matter, Samson.
Claire, stop it. We got a race coming up, damn it.
You're done!
Fuck off.
Claire, come on. Save some steam for later.
Not to worry, sugar.
Do something for me,
Champagne
V.
Champagne gonna give you your
close
favorite
on tail
besides
stay
afterwards.
There.
Bring some friends. We'll celebrate!
If you win today, we gon' take you straight to paradise, Muffin!
Okay, folks, get to your rings! Time to crush some steel and bash some hay! Everyone ready? 3, 2, 1!
Hold on!
Come
out of his sails.
Get on his butt.
Claire, please don't! I didn't do anything!
You pathetic worm. Is that so?
Hey, no, please! Don't let her do this! Claire, I beg you! Jesus, Claire, what the fuck do you want? I didn't kill Dean!
Zip your trap!
He got himself killed, for fuck's sakes! Please let me go!
Talk your way out of this.
What's he talking about?
Does it matter? Just try to save his skin.
No, please, don't let her. I didn't kill her husband.
I said shut your hole.
Claire, wait. I want to hear him out.
What for?
What do you got to say, Samson?
Dean tried to pass me just before the finish line, but he lost control.
You rammed us.
Even so, is that against the rules? It's this kind of racing.
Is that true, Claire? Samson did what anyone would do.
It doesn't matter. The bastard killed Dean. He has to pay for it.
What do you want from me? You killed like everyone.
Claire, it was an accident. It's racing.
I loved him. Loved him more than life itself. And now I'm supposed to let this...
I'm supposed to let this shit go? That what you expect?
Yes, Claire. You'll let him go.
Ha! You're fucking kidding me.
He might be a grade-A corpo shit, but he didn't murder Dean. And flatlining him won't make you feel any better.
You might be right, V.
Thank God.
But I don't give a shit.
Wait, no! Your husband wasn't the saint you think!
Get out of here, V. Please.
Mm-hmm. All over, huh?
Guess so.
Husband. What was he like?
He liked to sleep in. Forgetting more and more. Scared I'll lose what's left of him.
Won't forget what matters most. How he made you feel.
Yeah.
You're all right, Claire.
What? Why?
You look pretty down.
I'm not. To be honest, I don't think I feel anything.
Okay. Get better.
What will?
Well, everything, I guess. We'll move on.
The only place I want to go right now is my liquor cabinet.
Any desire to do it again? Team up? For a race?
No, V. In fact, not gonna race ever again.
Ever?
Ever. That was something we had. Something Dean and I shared. I just needed you to get Samson. Yours.
Wait, what? You're giving me a rig?
It's not mine. It belonged to me and Dean. But since we are no more... Take care, V. And watch those turns, or you'll end up wrapped around a lamppost.